remembered. It's a group for me, with the pictures and the stories of the way that it used to be. Biggest line and tune in the world, with folks second to none, with a thriving community. Where is it all gone? We had the pits somewhat local, 24 hours a day. The miners were open and shift work for a good day's pay. The wives would stay at home and prepare some proper food, like broth with pics and studies. Man, it tasted good. Ashington Remembered. Hey, that's a good for me. With the pictures and the stories of the way that it used to be. Picture house, I think we had four. There were hours open at the door. Remember the white shop punchers with sadness on the floor. Dunkin's for our pasties, where the Andersons for our pork. Maynard's for our sweets and newspaper before we went to home. Kids would play in the backyards with tennis balls and teams. We'd be playing football till it was dark, and the goal posts were made from dustbins. Lassies playing skinny or two barley against the wall. When you knew it was time to go and yell, when your mother gave a cow. Remember the subtle how, by the lovely Grand Hotel, covered in marmot and woolworths, where all the shops do well. And the jazz bands marching on carnival day, and the sound of the country brass band. I remember it just like it was yesterday, hearing tiny old grand. I shouldn't remember, that's a good for me. Well, pictures and stories